here y'all are.
Oh, yeah. So we're gonna watch Joey fly off of his first, and then Fox, then me and Clint will probably die last. So
I got a question, Cam. Why was you talking you're from Canada?
Because it's cold, you know. It's a little joke. Okay. Yeah, like a joke. I'm sorry. Wasn't that funny? I'm sorry.
It was all funny.
Right. Go listen to him.
You know what, Fox? Thanks, don't he look like cousin? Cousin Ed from the National Lampoon's Christmas.
Oh, it's Uncle Eddie.
Yeah, he does look like Uncle Eddie. Wow.
Cousin Eddie, or whatever.
Uncle Eddie, Cousin Eddie. I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's one of the two. That's who I got it from, dude. You guys like the outfit?
Yes. Interesting.
Top range snowmobile ride out gear. So.
All right. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, when I bought mine, they just said, "Hey, this jacket's snowmobile stylish." So, that's why I got it.
Hey, at least they won't see you.
No, I'm camouflaged. Yeah.
Where is he? Exactly. Hello.
Clint.
Where'd he go?
Clint.
Clint. Where you at?
Some people want to be comedians. Don't take a
pause.
I'm right.
All right. What? Nothing.
Right
nothing.
Here, asshole.
Nothing, dude. I didn't say shit. All right. Well, my plans. Let me think. Probably like a Sandy. Maybe ride around, maybe up into Polito. Maybe take some weird routes or something. I don't know.
Hey, I'm
you just
down,
get funky with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, sounds good.
That's a try fucking it out. Helicopter.
Yeah, no, is that L1 off us?
Hello.
Joey, what have you done now?
Fuck, we take Joey and then we just get cops on us. All right, let's fucking go.
Yeah.
Jesus. Joey. All right, we're ready to go. We're following Fox, Cam, me. Yeah, guys, so this is one of the new Bronco, which y'all see me build a video on it pretty soon. But I'm liking it. We had the four-door Broncos, now I got me a two-door Bronco. So, we're gonna get on up to Sandy.
You guys get stuck on a red light, you gotta let me know so I can slow down.
Aye, aye, Captain.
I know how slow you guys can be, so.
Kids, my red light's in my road.
Look.
Yeah, no cop, no stop.
Yeah, I'm driving it forward, so I will not get stuck anywhere.
Is that a fact you know, or is that just your opinion?
It's written in the handbook that I have here.
That handbook was written by some dude that probably jumped in your car and wrote that down in your truck.
Is that why it's in crayon?
Exactly.
Also.
Is it melted crayon or is it crayon?
It kind of looks like these, I don't know. It's just written kind of like a Chinese. I was just interpreting.
That's a problem that you probably should find out who did that.
Well, not right now. We're on a snowmobile trip.
Hey, we could go meet their ass on snowmobiles. It'd look really cool if we all just, rolled up to his house on snowmobiles, got off, and kicked some sense into the kid.
Well, us three,
are
Joey.
Sure it wasn't your kid?
I don't know. It may have been. Yo, Joey would just sit in the back and cry.
No, I never told you.
I've seen it a couple times.
I think that's still fake news, but.
Fake news, my butthole, dude. You cried. I saw it. I heard it.
You didn't see nothing.
All the way up at my house, dude.
Hey, at least that's what Rose has been telling us.
Possibly. Shh, don't talk about it. I don't want to talk about it, okay? Don't let me cry.
Fox, you're too slow.
I can't help it. My car on. This one goes faster.
That's why you gotta get a big ass Dodge like me, and then you'll be alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna search the market. Maybe I can find one somewhere.
Oh shit, everybody got their passports?
I got my enhanced, maybe they'll let me through.
I think I do. I have to check my bump bugs, but let's hope.
They kinda just let me through.
Guess they know us.
Yeah, they just opened up the gate for me as well.
Yeah, they're nice, kind people when you don't, you know, try to just bust through that thing. Like Joey does.
Level.
Joey, I've seen you do it, dude. I was with you.
No? In the super suit?
Maybe.
So I think it's Joey's telling off on y'all now.
No, it's a good thing. No, we're just saying it's a good thing we got cops with us. Then we won't get as much trouble.
Well, you know, you do have the two chiefs of police around, so.
Exactly. We're safe. Joey, look at this. This is a smart idea, okay?
Yeah, that is pretty smart.
This is why you make friends with the chief of police. Both of them.
Pretty bad.
Person to know.
Except Joey, we're always going to lock him up.
Damn, I'm sorry, Joey.
You should not leave me around.
I just want to see you go to a good place, not a bad place. Prison's a good place for you.
Yeah.
He is your best friend. He told me the last time I was in there that you guys became like butt buddies or something like that.
We're pretty good friends.
I didn't really ask what butt buddies meant, but...
Don't worry about it. Personal.
Sure it is.
Just how we greet Tommy,
man.
Say hello like that.
Yeah. Alright, back there, you're making it?
Just about. It's a bit slow this one.
No,
I thought mine was slow.
You didn't run out of gas. That's one thing I know. You filled up, so you can't give that a blame.
Yeah, I'm good on fuel this time.
Yeah, because a lot of places, every time we go, Joey runs out of gas. I guess we're gonna go down here to the airport and get our vehicles out. I mean, put our vehicles up. Now, you did talk to the guy this time, because you remember last time we parked our vehicles here, you had them all towed off?
Yeah, no, this time I totally did, so we're all good. We just gotta lock up and I'll give him a good text.
These things ain't that bad. Boom. Need to eat me a ham. One more. I need to eat me a hamburger. About to starve.
All right, boys, you ready?
Hell, I'm ready.
One question:
hey,
are we gonna do the jump?
Of course, dude. We're out here. We have to.
Someone's
okay. Well, you know you're one for three right now, right?
Exactly. I gotta make it 2-3.
You mean 2-4?
Don't say that. Joey, I call you first. You jump it.
What?
Because it's funny when you fall, dude.
Wow.
It's not funny when I fall.
That
hurts
for you, man.
No, dude, I'm just, you know, telling you that you could jump this and you can make it. It's all right.
Yeah.
I've only fallen 3 times. And two out of the, you know, other one time I blew up both times, so.
Oh,
there's a jump, I see it. Alright, who wants it?
I think you volunteer yourself.
Oh, thanks, guys, yeah, let's all just line up right behind me. Alright,
you're welcome.
See you later, motherfucker. Hey, Joey.
Good luck.
Joey, let's pray.
Hey, nice one, dude.
Yeah, we're gonna need to. Hey,
right.
I didn't know I was gonna survive.
I'm coming now. Oh, God.
Come on, Clint. All you do is do a backflip. What the fuck was that, bro?
Whoa.
You need a little tail whip or something?
All right, here I come.
This damn seat's hard as hell. All right,
Joey. Balls to the wall, dude. Hey, look at that! We all survived!
That's a first.
I think it is. It's one of my firsts, at least.
Yeah, that was pretty smooth.
Yeah, but I think I knocked my nuts up in my throat.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Well, if you reach up, grab, and twist, I heard that work.
Oh, let me try that.
Hey, Cam, you do it for me.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I ain't no twisting and pulling, alright? That's all you. Joey will help.
Hey, don't give me a phone. That's not for you.
That's what I'm saying. I ain't touching no ball jangles, dude.
Shit, couldn't follow Cam. Well, if we ever lose sight of Cam, we're just looking for a bright blue jacket. We'll find him.
Exactly. You'll see me. That's why I went bright. Bright colors. How are you? You know, pinky winky back there.
Just look at my lap, shoot.
Oh shit, riding on the
hey,
side.
Hey, just don't try to get them on the sides. I just did and I almost fucking fell off.
I just found that out.
Noted.
Oh shit, a coyote, I just ran it over.
You did too.
I think we're going through a junkyard. I just ran over a tire.
Oh! Sliding.
Oh, you alright? Get that thing out of its fucking skin, bro.
Well, you know, I turned real quick, you know, and it kind of went over on the side.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Couldn't catch you, Krista.
Almost fucking tipped her. Up here a little bit, we're gonna turn and kind of go through the tunnel of Mount Chiliad. So if you guys do not see me turn.
Oh shit, I hear a mountain lion.
Hey, you can run him over. I'm not getting caught by a mountain lion up here.
Oh shit. Okay, I'm good. These things don't want to turn that good. Yeah, they don't want to turn that good. Alright, let's open her up. Tunnel back there.
Yeah, that was fun. I'm trying to find that little, like, crazy route that you can go on, and there's a little jump and shit. I think we missed it. I think it's up a little higher, but it'll be alright. I think we should go say hi to Joey's fucking family again.
Oh, man.
Don't worry, dude. We got this, alright? Don't worry about it.
Last time I was there, they tried to shoot me. I don't think it's a good idea.
This time, we'll put Joey up front so they see him.
Oh, great. So that's a good idea.
Go make us proud, dude.
Yes, we're very sure.
Come on, chill, fella. Come on, go.
This is perfect, dude. They'll see you first. They won't even, you know, they won't shoot. Look at them. They're still fucking... Oh, at least they're not naked this time.
Yeah, that's good. I mean, they must have learned from the last time. Let them close all your scare away and stuff. That's awesome.
Hey, Joey. I found your mom. Well, maybe that's your dad. No, I think that's your dad. Are they not cold, Joey? Hey, what is it like having Joey as a family member?
Oh, shit!
Gotta go. What the? Joey.
I think I ran over your uncle.
You know, your fucking, your goddamn fucking family took shots at me, bro. Fuck you.
Oh shit! What the hell?
Oh, over here.
Oh shit! I took shots.
I took it off.
No, they're still shooting at us.
I'm going down the mountain. I don't know where y'all are at.
Oh, shit. We're on the trail still. We'll come to you. Did you go towards the highway?
Yes, I'm going down the mountain towards the highway.
And we'll make our descent. Oh, my Lanta. Joey, hey. Do you want to go first?
Am I going to make it? Oh, shit. I'm taking the snowmobile where no snowmobile is supposed to be going. All right, I'm down here now.
All right, we're making our way.
I'm on a bridge. I'm not really at the highway, so where do you want me to meet y'all at?
Oh, shit. Probably just the, like, mouth of the... lumberyard, maybe?
Alright, I'm coming down there. Oh shit. Turn back over. There you go. Let's go. I'm gonna go down this way. Hell, we're finding a damn road down that way.
Don't worry, guys. I took out the cougar.
Perfect. I like this one just as
Sorry, Joey, I didn't know that was your favorite animal.
Yeah.
Well,
whoa.
Joey, not the cougar you're thinking about.
Well, we're all good then, eh? We're just about the, you know, the hot like mamas, you know.
Oh, the hot old ladies.
Yeah, exactly.
Joey, you're dead.
Hey, you alright over there?
I think I'm a little bit stuck. Oh, there we go.
Just take your time, dude. No rush.
Joey's damn family lit me up like a damn Christmas tree.
Yeah, they hit me with a couple bullets. Raising a fucking ass cheek. But they're making snow, so my hands
are freezing. Hey, I took off so fast that they didn't get a shot at me.
Yeah, thanks, Fox.
Can I help it? I don't want to go.
Yeah.
know it's past the railway.
Where in the hell are you taking this, Cam?
To the track, dude. I just went around, that's all. Hey, it's nothing but off-road, okay? We got snowmobiles and off-road. It's like two of the best things.
Yeah, get a room, man.
Oh, there you are. Okay, you boys ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Yeah, let's just crank these, see a hole. What the fuck? Hey, boys?
Yes?
This is sketchy.
This fog!
I think it's a little too fast.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Watch the fools in here, boys.
Might want to come back.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna come back.
We got two wipeouts.
Are they all right?
Maybe they're, I think they knocked them out, you know? See, I was smart.
Ow.
I spaced it.
Mine.
Y'all okay? We need to space it out a little bit.
You told me about poles. What the hell? Why did you miss the barrier?
Well, I didn't see everything. I was going 125 miles an hour trying to pick, you know, bob and weave out of these freaking poles.
You know,
oh, damn.
I was smart, you know.
You guys got a little shit on you, honey. There you go.
That's good.
I'll go shit on me too.
Oh,
Jesus.
Yeah, thank
you.
Yeah, that was a big 1050, you know. Oh, shit.
Hey.
Jesus, boys.
All
right, let's, you know, calm down a little bit, okay? Well, maybe not go that fast, or fuck it.
Space it out a little bit, you know?
Yeah, make sure that you're not close to each other, and maybe you guys won't crash.
Well, I mean, I blame Fox.
Did you say that Joey and Fox is going to die first?
I did. That was my prediction. My prediction was right.
Don't worry about that.
So I wonder when we're gonna go then, Clint.
Next, don't worry.
You're next. I'm last.
All right. Well, I'm knowing that I'm not staying around Joey. So.
Yeah. Joey's bad luck.
Yeah. All bad.
He wiped me out.
All right, Clint. Why don't you lead then? I'll be in the back and watch these two fall again.
Oh shit. Okay.
Hey. Don't do that, I'll leave Joey.
Hey, don't worry about it, okay?
Yeah, don't let me leave.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh shit, this is gonna be sketchy. This is gonna be sketchy. Okay, alright. Go here, hop over here. Trying to get where it's a smoother ride. Y'all okay back there?
Oh yeah, I'm
okay.
Passing my way up to you guys.
Oh shit.
Okay. Joey, I can see your headlight. You doing good?
How's your fuel level, by the way? Have you checked
that? I'm about half. We can jump off and get fuel right here.
Yeah, let's do that because I am almost empty. Oh shit.
Oh, hey, watch out for that deer, too. Oh, shit. Who just went off that?
Made that.
You made it? Oh. You
trying to fuck?
Hell, he's got the really the only way down, kinda.
Yeah, I think so. Here we go, boys. Hey, Guazly.
Hit the barrier.
You gotta make it over the barrier.
Well, I didn't make it over the barrier.
You're right over there, Joey.
Yeah, that was a paper.
Oh shit. Let's try to get over the barrier now.
Yeah, get on the other side of it. Yeah. Give her. Oh shit.
Damn, this seat's hard. Shit, that seat.
We got a man down. I gotta flip his snowmobile.
My gosh, Joe. Yeah. Why is it always me? Oh shit.
Alright. Put some petrol in this thing. Is your snowmobile white, or is it just covered in snow?
Covered in snow. Oh, it is green. It was green, but...
Mine's not covered that much. I don't know why.
Probably because Joey ran it over.
Oh, shit. They're down there. Well, there's Cam. Oh, hell. Joey's over there. I see the light. I'm gonna go see if they need any help.
Yeah. You all guys good, or, need help? Cam?
Oh, I'm making my way.
Oh, no.
Probably up.
Yeah, you can go up from here.
Now this time, Joey, you gotta jump it.
Yeah, I'll try.
Oh, $10 says he don't make it.
Good running, sir. There you go.
Oh, he almost didn't make it.
Ow, fuck the Jesus.
Oh, he's on the side. Turn it the opposite way, Joey.
I'm trying. I'm gonna move that one way.
For you, yes, very successful.
Yep, I'm still alive, just about.
Kinda. Well, you are hunched over again.
Yeah, I'm used to it though, right? That's gonna be how it goes.
Gonna grab a burger. Is there a shop here?
Yeah. I got any hot chocolate?
Oh, is there a shop here?
Yeah, there's one up there. It's up here. Boxes.
There.
Yeah, it's up that way.
Oh, I gotta go check it out.
Get some hot chocolate.
What? What's going on? Hot chocolate?
Yeah, we're gonna go see if they got any hot chocolate.
Yeah.
You wanna go see if they got some hot chocolate?
Yeah, why not? Yeah,
get some snacks. Why not?
Yeah, I locked mine. Come on, Joey. You can hobble on over this way.
Yeah, I'm hobbling. Don't worry. Oh, gee. Slip over.
Yeah, there's ice there, dude.
Hey,
fuck.
There you go.
I got this shit.
Oh.
Damn
go
it.
On, Glenn. Get out. There you go. Hey, this is a bit... Oh, shit. These things are slippery, too.
Yeah,
oh,
I'm telling you.
Damn it. They need to put salt on these steps.
Yeah, they do. God.
What's your name again?
That's Habib.
Habib? Habib. Oh shit, Habib. Yeah, I know your brother down in the city.
Well, the hot chocolate, they ain't got hot chocolate, they got coffee, though. Shit, some bitch took my money. How'd you get a coffee? That one took my money.
I asked him for it. That's the difference.
Yeah, I'll just have a couple of bottles of water, that'll be good for me, and a cupcake. I'll take it. Thank you.
A cupcake? What the fuck are you... That ain't a meal?
Yeah, it is. It's sweet. It give me a sugar rush, you know?
Exactly.
I need
sugar
it.
Sugar rush, not a freaking point.
Eat it after what I've been through.
Proteins, not sugar.
It's give me a nice high, you know? It's fine, don't worry about
you
it.
You need something to straight. Watch it. What? You know, I don't... shit, damn it.
These yeah. steps are a little slippery, though. Jesus.
Crap.
Yeah.
I'm going the way around.
Jump. Oh, don't jump. I'm good.
Yeah, Foss is going down the old man ramp.
Yeah, we should get him a wheelchair.
Get him a walking stick.
Now, Joey needs a walking stick. Hell, look at it.
Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Hey, Joey, I'm just going to tell you. You need to go see Rose for a back massage. She gives real good ones.
Oh.
I'll let you know.
What? What?
Don't worry about it.
Hey, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, Joey.
Oh shit, he took care of that Vegas?
Vegas, wow.
He may ask you to go.
Hey, who do you think stayed home and watched the dogs?
Oh shit. Oh, I don't know if we should go down there. Ah, fuck it. Oh, it's a little junky down here. Watch yourself.
Yeah, we are in Hobo Camp.
That's where I wanted to make sure Joey knew where he began, you know, and where he is now.
Oh, hell. Where's he going?
Holy shit, boys. I think this is a seat.
You think? I hope I make it.
Boys, this ain't good.
Uh-oh. Oh, it really looked.
I'm okay. I just don't know where my snowmobile is.
It's down here, Cam. It's rolling down a hill.
Yeah, it's sliding. Oh.
Alright, here it is. It stopped.
It's near that tree.
Holy shit, boys, I saw my light flash above me. Back up we go.
Ow, I'm rolling down the hill. Oh, shit.
It's Joey.
Jordan,
oh, there's the, I found it. I found it.
It's like, fine, I'm going home without you, asshole.
Got your snowmobile, Joey. You all right? It's down by the tracks.
Okay.
Maybe we'll just stay on the tracks.
Yeah,
it's not a good idea to climb.
Yeah, I guess it's hard.
Joey, just to let you know,
Fox,
you're
missing a headlight.
You do have a cliff you gotta jump off of to get your bike.
Joey,
oh, he's behind
it.
Us.
Yeah, it's on bottom. Yeah, it took me the way down. Thank you.
Alright, Fox, I wanna see your fastest, railroad crossing.
Railroad crossing?
Yeah, where you cross the railroad and maybe don't die.
Oh, God.
Just give it hell, dude. I'll be right behind you.
I'm fine.
Oh, God. We're all gonna die. Yep, we're gonna... Ooh.
Hey, up here a little bit. I think there's jumps to the side.
Oh, shit!
Wait a minute. What are y'all doing, playing bumper cars?
Oh, no, I just got a little squirrely on that fucking... that bridge back there.
Yeah, that bridge was not, good for your snowmobile. It's squirrely.
Oh god, we're gonna jump here? Oh god. Oh boy. Wait, I'm down here again. Alright. Are you good, Clint? Oh, yeah,
I'm good. Did you see that fog?
I saw you fly.
I felt like I was like Space Jam or something. All right, Joey, your turn.
My turn, what?
Your turn to go.
Go,
oh, Joey, sure. Go. Go, Fox. You gotta take lead now. Everybody up in the lead seems to not crash as much.
Yeah, right. Did it to
me. Got this, dude. I believe in you, okay? Grandma told you you are the best at driving.
Oh, shit.
I'm pretty good. Oh.
Oh, shit. Squirted. Oh hell, they're walking off and leaving me. Trying to stay. Oh, I remember that.
Clint, you doing alright back there? You're a little far back.
I'm catching up. Oh, damn. Damn, I just knocked my other headlight out. Alright, let's go. Which way is y'all
right, I'll see you back there, bud.
Which way is y'all go, left or right?
Left.
You know, that's not very bright to sit in the middle of the railroad.
You said you were in the middle?
Yeah, they were standing right in the middle of the railroad when I come through.
Me. Well, that didn't do much. That'd be alright, though. I can last. Alright, well, let's get off of this Tetris fucking railroad and head back sketchy. Into... Are there, like, trails up in there somewhere?
Possibly.
I don't know.
Guess we're gonna find out, huh, boys?
As I say, yeah, might as well find out.
Okay.
Do it.
Did he say he's gay?
It sounded like him. What? Is he coming out the closet?
I'm gay. Oh, shit, man. I knew it.
What? For coming out, folks. That's crazy. I ain't coming out, shit.
Oh, fuck, dude,
I almost went down. Uh-oh, this is sketchy.
You okay, Cap?
I'm good, I just went on her side a little bit.
So we need to go up the mountain?
I guess so, yeah, we can try to see. What is it? This little road.
It leads back out to the highway.
Shit, yeah, we'll we can go down a little bit and then cut back up.
Oh, no balls.
Alright, fuck it. We'll go up then. You know what? I'll die.
Oh my god. Yeah, that
you, Quickies. You go up there.
Watch.
Sure.
Beat it, but I'm coming back down. There we go.
Hey, that time was a lot better than my first time.
Don't go on
your cyclist.
I'm going back now. Okay, I stopped.
Oh,
coming
God.
Back. Oh, coming oh, back oh. up.
Come on.
Catch.
Oh.
Hey, I'm alright. Hey, don't worry about it.
You're wet now.
Yeah, I'm a little cold. Yeah. Oh, shit. I don't know about you guys, but now that I'm cold, I'm a little like, I need to get back. Yeah, I'm freezing.
Yeah, I feel the same way. It's been chilly out tonight.
Yeah. Maybe, we'll just keep going, dude. I'll just freeze. It'll be alright.
Oh, this is sketchy.
Nothing sketchy anymore, dude. I've been in water. I've been on the side of mountains. Okay, I'm Gucci.
There.
I don't know, but put these guardrails here.
Last one of Sandy's a rotten egg.
Oh shit.
Oh, here we go.
And there goes Stan.
I'm alive still. Alright, Joey.
Alright. Race to the airport. I'm in first.
How's yours so fast? Bump that neck up.
I'm topping out. I have no headlights or brake lights.
Hey, be careful now. You don't want to get hit by anybody.
That's why I'm staying ahead of Joey.
That's a good thing.
No, I'm gone.
That wasn't a good idea, her. I need a car.
A damn frame, snowmobile just looks like it's all messed up.
Guess I'm taking a shortcut.
When you talk to this guy, did you tell him it was gonna be more than one vehicle?
Oh!
What happened to my truck?
Yeah. What the fuck? Well, boys, looks like you're riding back.
I guess so.
Well.
Or did you forget to lock your vehicles?
No, I locked it. Yeah?
I might have forgot to lock mine, maybe. Yeah, it'll be fine, don't worry about it.
Fine. Joey, you can ride just beside me, no worries.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Yeah, we don't want to ride beside Fox. I'm gonna go ahead and go now so I can stay away from him.
Good idea.
Shit, back on my side. Alright, well I guess we're riding the snowmobiles back to the city. Okay guys, well I'll tell you what. You wanna come and play on the server? The link will be down in the description. Not whitelisted, no age limit. The only thing we ask you is to be mature, follow the rules, and bring your best RP. If you want to come on and play with me, Fox Cam, and Joey, oh shit, come on down. Until next time, guys, see y'all later.